family girl over there, the Yoga Egghead. And another famous Korean is Yoonokim. Have you ever heard of Yoonokim?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Oh, first girl. Do you like her? She's the champion in 2010 or 2011. Have you seen her video before?
What did you saw her on TV.
Yes. She's really, really, really good. I think she's very pretty. Do you guys think that she's pretty? I asked another class and they showed me the same expression as you. You can easily see that he's a designer. He wears something white, bizarre, if you see. His eyebrows is very thick, and he has dark eyes. He wears makeups all the time. Your designer is quite creative, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But he is now in heaven. He died last year. And this person is the first woman president in Korea. She was elected only a few weeks ago. Have you ever had woman president before?
No.
Korea is the first time as well. Korea is very conservative society. What's conservative?
They don't like new things.
Oh, they don't like new things.
Так, а тут когда он это так, а с таким молодым, с этим чем-нибудь,